She sits in a bathtub, wiping the lipstick off her face. The neighbors told her in the morning to get rid of last week's newspaper. Such a pretty one. She unbuttons his pants underwater. And I love her even more for that. And I love her even more for that. Lipstick on a cigarette, rose flavor remains for lovers. And someone's talking to an idiot, arguing with an